Oh my God, Ellie said that.
How are you feeling, AB? I was telling everybody, you're in good spirits, you're good to go.
What's happening, Ellie?
I'm good, I'm excited.
Through everything, you was one of the, through everything that been going on, you've been one of the only ones.
You know what?
On my side.
I keep it real, and I recognize situations. Everybody else like to jump to conclusions. So tell everybody where they could buy the sweats, the hats.
AboutBillions.com.
Now, right now, you have Coach Levi in the house.
Yeah, I'm right here.
You have Mike Stafford here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Your dad's here.
What up, Ellis?
How you what?
You got Lil Durk. You got Lil Durk and Dave Loaf in the building, too. And you got Design in the building, too.
Yeah, G2.
Hey! Hold on!
Hey!
Hold on! Watch out! Who that camera?
Hey, how did you get Nick Young to come here? Is that Nick Young?
That's good.
We ain't going past eight.
What can you tell us about AB?
I've been waiting on it, huh?
What can you tell us about him?
Oh, it's a knockout. Flat out. That's all we've been training for. I mean, we ain't training to go distance. We ain't training to play around, have fun. We train for a knockout. That's all we've been doing. You hear me? That's all this has been doing. You feel me? That's all it's been. But look, let me get back to my brother. I'm going to hop back to you later. Bro! Man, we ain't fucking around, man.
Not
all that bullshit out there. No. Day. First, we getting straight to it. What? Sack. Ain't no playing around.
Look,
you hear me? Ain't no playing around.
Okay.
I know how we get down. Because guess what? Pavilion. Promotion. Piano, too. You hear me? Yeah. That's what we on. We rebuilding. That's what we doing. That's what I'm on. Real shit. Oh, man.
You know what time it is.
I can't even stay right now. I ain't gonna sleep in line, man.
That's how it be when you really come from the bottom, man.
Man, I can't even think because
we ain't had no silver spoon.
Hey, everybody, how you coach?
Oh, man. Oh, baby, bro. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my
bun.
God.
Bun. Bun.
You got stuff over here. He trying to watch TV.
Bro, on prime time.
He trying to watch this show.
I put my baby
bro
on prime time.
Man down, you heard?
You feel me? That's what I do.
What you do? What you do?
I put my baby bro on prime time. We all gonna eat. Everybody gonna eat over here.
Get.
Yeah, that's what we got.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Easy work, man.
We all gonna eat.
Easy work.
All right, here.
I take a piss, man.
Ain't no sand down. I've been doing my do, having my fun. It's time to rebuild, bro. It's time to rebuild, you hear me?
It's go time.
This shit feel like I'm fighting. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
I know. I be more nervous than I don't even be nervous when I'm fighting, bro. Come on,
yeah,
fuck.
Sure.
I mean, I be nervous,
but I'm not like this. Like,
I mean,
damn.
Take
this.
Good
work, boy.
Okay,
watch out. Yeah, he gonna be him out here.
On you.
You see me, baby?
Yeah.
Okay. play Shark Tank.
That's my guy right there. What's happening, man?
Every time I see you, I think I'm talking to Lil Wayne.
That's what you think? Lil Wayne in boxing then, right?
Yeah, so you that get mean, that a lot or is it just me?
So that mean I'm going to be great, right?
Of course.
I'm getting a rematch. I don't know when the date's set, but I heard June 3rd. So I guess we're going to take it from there, but it's a different story, man. We rebuilding, man. About building.